For the Beaver Radio Network, I'm Brian Schultz. BSU men's basketball team split this past weekend, losing in Augustana, beating Wayne State. Both of those games on the road. We'll travel to Crookston this Friday, joined by redshirt freshman Michael Jacobson. Congratulations on snapping that losing skid.
Thank you.
Two weekends ago, you lost Brock Lutz to an ankle injury. What was your initial reaction, and what was the team's initial reaction when everyone saw him go down?
We were definitely worried about him. Obviously, he helps the team out a lot. He's a big threat on offense, and he plays great defense for us. So, we were just making sure he was all right, got his rest in practice, and now we're glad he's back.
As a redshirt, you had to sit last year. What'd you learn about the game? What'd you learn about this league in that year?
Coming from a smaller school, I knew there was a lot I had to learn, different coaching and all that, different atmosphere. But, I learned a lot from all the coaches, all the players. We had a great senior group last year. They definitely helped out. So, it was a great help.
You guys snapped that losing skid. What did you guys do right against Wayne State in that one game on Saturday that you didn't do right in the three games that you lost?
Three games we've been having troubles rebounding and turnovers, basically just hurting ourselves, not really getting beat by the other team. And Wayne State, we had good intensity on the boards, limited our turnovers, and that really helped us.
You were a scoring machine in high school. Aside from the obvious answers of speed and height, what's the biggest difference to scoring here?
Oh, man. I had to change my game a lot, Obviously, it's a big step up. Your speed's not the same as you are in high school, so I do a lot more shooting. So I think shooting is definitely something I had to work on, and that helps me.
Is it safe to say that, and this is the case with most college athletes, they were the best player on the court or on the field or wherever they were playing in high school, and you get here and you're like, whoa, we got 10 great guys on this team. What was the initial shell shock reaction?
Yeah, definitely. There's a lot of great players out there, and like coming in, you knew you were going to have to work twice as hard, to earn your spot. And here we have a deep bench. There's great players all the way through, so you definitely have to earn your spot.
You guys just played Crookston just a couple of weeks ago, beat them by 28. Second time around, this league's always a lot different than the first time around. How much tighter of a game are you expecting?
Anyone can beat anyone in this league, and we're always expecting a tight game. We had a lot of tight games last year, so we come out and we're expecting it, so we got to be ready, practice hard all week, and make sure that we'll execute our stuff and make the right plays.
What is different, the most different about being on the road? Is it getting used to a shooting backdrop? Is it the lighting, or kind of a combination of a whole lot of stuff?
It's a combination of a whole lot of stuff. It's kind of like a routine. Get up in the morning, breakfast, all that stuff. It's almost like a business trip. You got to be ready. The long bus rides are tough. But, there's a lot of stuff that goes into it.
Best of luck. Enjoy the holidays, and good luck with the finals.
All right. Thank you.